Hey guys, what's going on, everybody? My name is AlexPro55. Welcome back to another episode on the Ark Survival Evolved Fjordor series. Today is a very sad day on the Ark Survival Evolved Fjordor series. Because, for, well, quite a few reasons actually. But there is an upside to it. First thing, I've merged the Rapt pack with the Deinonychus pack, and I've named all the raptors. Second, you might be wondering, why do I have absolutely nothing in terms of like armor and where's all my stuff, my good like my good hatchet and my good pick. I like Mastercraft on both. I was halfway through recording yesterday, and my plan was I was going to go to the Magmasaur Trench. I didn't realise at first was actually a Wyvern Trench. So I didn't realise where the Magmasaur Trench was actually. I was in the process of getting some Wyvern eggs. I took Blaze with me. And it was actually going fine. I killed quite a few. I was actually going really well. I killed some Wyverns. Make lower level ones and got some eggs, but then I went into a spot where there was a lot of wyverns, not just, and they were high levels as well, and I'm very sad to say that Blaze died. And something else might be wondering, where's my little Fjordhawk? He also fell victim to the wyverns. And also someone else that fell victim to the Wyverns. What? Yeah. One of the Griffins also died to the Wyverns. I'm very sad to say. Oh. For some reason, I couldn't find my stuff. And I'm not going back. But as you might notice, I've got one Wyvern egg there. I've got some more in the fridge. And I also have some Magmasaur eggs. So it's not all bad. So, because likelihood would have been, once Blaze did die, I mean, once we actually got the Wyverns anyway, Blaze would have been not as much of a use anymore. So yeah, it's not all bad, but it is quite bad. Huh? still too cold. Oh my god. I might have to break out my secret stash of campfires. So, let's... So we did get a lot of black pearls from the Magnasaur Cave. Start. Also, guys, I've decided how the series is going to work, because I don't want to do so much on one series. I feel like I'm thinking something like 20 episodes per series. I'm not sure how many maps I'm going to do. I don't want to do... There are certain maps I'm a bit against doing. Like, Genesis Part 1, it's such a painful map. I don't like Genesis Part 1. It's probably my least favourite maps. Like, like the creatures on Genesis Part 1 are good. I mean, some of them, the space whale doesn't provide really that much of a use, to be honest. I don't really rate the space whale, in my opinion. I mean, Ferox is good. Ferox is actually very good, to be fair. I do like the Ferox. But Magrosaur, it's fair, Magrosaur's good. Not great for mobility. Good for, like, base defense dino. Like, Ferox are actually good for melee. Ow! So we're going to get some Wyverns. We've got, I think, two level 90s and a level 60. And then Magnasaurs, I think, it's a 20 and two 95s. That's a... No, okay, no, we've got 95 and 90 and 60, 60, I think. We've got for the Magnasaurs, I think. Oh, and night, same again, not, we've got 95, 90, 20. Yeah. the griffin still provide. Oh no, the satchels are gone. Frick. Any of you have any meat on them? Yes, give. Hand over. Magmasaurs have so much health. Right, guys, I just need to Google something. What do magmasaurs eat? Oh, they eat sulfur. Okay, I did actually get a little bit of sulfur from... doing killing some of them. I can get loads though. This is all they have, and I've got to split this between three. The wyvern, I forgot they need wyvern milk. Guys, I don't want to have to do this. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to give myself wyvern milk. I mean... wyvern milk. Some nice colours on this one. Wow, these grow so slowly. Right, let me have a look what sulfur, GFI code for sulfur is. Arc sulfur. I don't know why, guys, but for some reason, I'm just tempted by revenge. Thank you. Oh, God damn it. Hello? Hello, little one. I think we're actually gonna have to go back to using the original owl, the first one we tamed. gonna need to make a bit of room. So move the wyverns out a bit, because they are growing. Do Magmasaurs have a saddle? I actually think they do. Hang on, do Magmasaurs have saddles? They do. Oh my god, it's expensive. Thank you. How close are these? So he's on 87.2, 5, pretty much 86, 89.2. 44.7. 11. 13. He's surely got still loads. 29, yeah. I'm going to need to give himself loads more sulfur. So we need 117, we're gonna get 108, something like that. So we'll barely have enough for one. So they're all very close to being fully grown now. sad. Oh, so frustrating. The thing, Blaze hurt, but Blaze can be fixed with the Wyverns. The Fjord Hawk hurt because that took a while to tame. Pretty much done. Right, we do need to kill. There's no Brontos! Where are the Brontos? I do know there is some stuff up here though.
Thank you.
So guys, I'm going to take this wyvern back to base, and that is going to be the end of the episode. I simply do not have the time to record the Magmasaur's entire growth, because we'll be here for so long. Okay. These guys are actually getting quite big now. So guys, that is going to be the end of this episode. I know it hasn't been probably one of my most exciting episodes yet. We've literally just been hatching and raising Magmasaurs and Wyverns. It will probably be my shortest episode so far. But if you have enjoyed it, please smash that subscribe button. If you've enjoyed it, please smash that like button. If you enjoy watching my videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to stay updated and know when to upload next, turn on my notifications. Yeah. See ya.